News, Michigan State Police searching for a man who's considered armed and dangerous in Isabella County. Police say Leongo Sabitela Rodriguez is suspected of shooting another man around 12:30 this afternoon. Right now, police are asking everyone near the area of South Leeton and Airport Roads to lock their doors. If you see this man, do not approach him and call police immediately. Stay with TV5 for any updates.